Okay, let's look at the solution for our computer architecture quiz. The question was, what computer architecture is about? Is it about building faster transistors? It is not. Computer architecture is about maybe finding how to use these faster transistors to build better computers in some way. Is it about how to build faster computers? It is. One of the possibilities for how computers can be better if they're faster, so if we need a faster computer, computer architecture is definitely about how to do that. How to build larger buildings? This is not correct. How to design energy-efficient computers? Again, energy efficiency, if that is what we are after, is a way of improving computers, so we definitely are interested in that in computer architecture. How to build buildings that fit more computers? This again is about buildings, not about building computers, so this is not true. And how to build computers that fit better into buildings is about building computers that are more suited for some purpose, in this case fitting more of them into buildings. So computer architects might be worried about this.